kimono refill stream actually. But I really want to talk about this, like, okay, so that time when I ordered for the overlay commissioned, so Amchan was like asking me about, actually it's not Amchan asking me, it's like the artist of the overlay commissioned. The artist asked like, do you need the schedule template? Maybe it's cool to have like schedule template, right? And then 3 minutes later, I was like, Amchan, I don't think I need it because my schedule not gonna fit in. Iya juga ya. Yalah, udah nggak usah gitu. Said sorry for the artist now. No, masih ini masih masih kan maksudnya kan di listing dulu gitu kan, di listing dulu maksudnya overlay itu mau overlay apa, terus mau kayak gimana gitu-gitu, pokoknya kan detail lah ya, begitulah yang terjadi. Iya nggak bisa lah, kenapa nggak ada schedule, kenapa aku lebih suka bikin waiting room, karena kalau waiting room itu aku tidak perlu memikirkan space, bikin scheduling stres kegemuan, tulisannya scramble all over the place. Nggak bisa, gambarnya mau taruh di mana? Kasian gitu loh, kayak fan artis tuh udah bikin gambar bagus-bagus. Aku sih bisa aja sih, kayak aku tempel tulisan semua, cuma kan gimana sih? Jangan. Schedule-nya bentuk kalender. Ya, yeah, no need image, calendar type schedule. Oh no, I'll just screenshot my Google Calendar dan. Aduh. Ya nggak bisa, it's hard. It's hard to adjust all of the things. Cannot lah. Schedule template usually like, you know, like maximum 2 rows lah a day, right? But cannot. Sometimes I wanna stream like 3 times, 4 times, 5 times, more than that. Cannot. Share aja Google Calendar kamu, penonton langsung akses ya, gak begitu. Udah kita aja yang buat schedule, Kayla pasang thumbnail di YouTube.